Here it comes! From the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right! Catherine Watson, come on down! Benjamin McCann, come on down! Christina Grant, come on down! Angela Bellanger, come on down! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! And now, here's your host, Drew Carey!
Thanks, everybody.
It's Cole. Hey, how you doing, Rich?
I'm great, brother. How you doing?
Nice to see you. Good morning. Hi, everybody. Welcome. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I need some love today. Need some love today. Rich, let's get the show started with the first big thing up for bids today on The Price is Right.
Here it is now. It's a new hammock. Hatteras Hammocks adds a dramatic touch to your yard with their Roman Arc hammock, an award-winning design of Kerming laminated southern cypress that is naturally weather-resistant from Hatteras Hammocks.
From Hatteras Hammocks. Thanks, Rachel. Rachel, that's what Rachel looks like on her off days. Laying in a hammock. Goes to whoever gets closest to the actual retail price without going over. We're going to start with you, Angela. Go ahead.
$725.
Christina.
$375.
$375. Congratulations on your marriage. Go ahead, Catherine.
Yes.
$825.
$825.
$1. $1. Actual retail price is... $811. Angela. Come on, yeah, come on up here. Angela. Hi. Oh, yeah, sure. I don't have to show you anything.
Okay.
How about that? Well, thanks for the beads. Thanks for not letting me have to embarrass myself to get these beads. And... in exchange for the beads, we'd like to offer you this. Go ahead, Rich.
Angela, how about a brand new car? It's a Ford Focus SE Coupe. Comes standard with a 2.0-liter 140-horsepower engine, eco-friendly seats and MyKey technology, plus cruise control and paint and fabric protection. The Ford Focus.
Ford Focus. Hey, Manuela. How you doing? Angela, say hi to Manuela. Did you say mono-key technology?
It's called MyKey.
MyKey technology.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that's electronic key thing, right?
Right, exactly.
Yeah, okay, good. Ford Focus. Really hot car, too. They're selling a lot of these, Ford. So here's $7. And that's $6 more than you need to buy this car. All you need is $1 to buy this car because we're playing a game called Lucky 7. I'm going to give you the first number and the price of the car right now. It's a 1. All you have to do is tell me the next numbers and the price of the Ford Focus in order. Whenever you tell me a number, however numbers you're off by, I'm going to take $1 away. You have $6 to lose, 4 numbers to give me. What do you want to, what's the next number? Ford Focus.
5.
She says 5. It's an 8. Ford Focus. I see you've been out Ford Focus shopping. 18,000 something. You only have $3 more to lose, 3 numbers to give me. Next number in the price of the Ford Focus.
4.
4. And it is a 3. Oh, yeah. I'll take it. How many dollars do you have left? You can be a number off for each of these last two numbers and still win yourself a car. You know that, don't you? But you can only be one number off on each one. You only have $2 to lose, 2 numbers to go. 18,300 something. Next number. 6. Hey, Angela, you have $2 to lose, 1 number to go. This could all come down to how you do the math in your head, okay? Because you can be 2 numbers off and still win the car.
4.
And it gets 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You could still win. Go ahead, show us the number. She said 4, 9. Oh, Angela, I'm so sorry. Thanks for the beads. Enjoy your hammock. We got another contestant coming up right away. Who are they, Rich?
Here they come now, Drew. It's Lawrence Polite. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Show. Rich, next prize, please.
Here it is now, Drew. It's a selection of travel accessories. Travel smart with a selection of travel accessories includes two eye shades, two document cases, a world time clock, two toiletry bags, a language translator, and more.
Wow. A little lotions and a bag there. Lawrence, I like your shirt. Drew's team, number one in Atlanta. Good for you. Thank you. Thanks, buddy. What do you bid for all that stuff? You're traveling.
$525.
Christina.
$325.
Catherine.
$699.
$350.
How much?
$350.
Actual retail price for the travel accessories is $607. Lawrence. Welcome to the show. How you doing? All the way from Atlanta, huh?
Yes, yes.
What are you doing in Atlanta?
God.
He's God in Atlanta. I'm so excited. I've always wanted to meet the God of Atlanta. Nice to meet you. Lawrence, the God of Atlanta. What do we have for him?
Well, Lawrence, you got the travel accessories. Now it's time to take them on a great trip to Canada. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Ottawa, Canada for a 6-night stay in a standard room at the Westin Ottawa. Renowned for their excellence in hospitality and just steps away from unique shops, fine restaurants, and entertainment venues, our dedicated team awaits you at the Westin Ottawa. Plus, a 4-hour whitewater rafting trip down the Ottawa River. Drew?
All right, thanks, Rich. Well, 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 a trip to Canada, Lawrence. Really a nice trip to Canada. $68,359 is not the price, I'll tell you that. It's not $68,000 as good as Canada is to visit. The 6 is correct. The 9 at the end is correct. The 8, the 3, or the 5 have to disappear from that price.
Okay, let's take out the 8.
He's going to take out the 8. He's going to take out the big number in the middle. $6,359 is the price. Ready, Lawrence?
Yes.
Atlanta to Canada. Come on, you can do this. Son of a gun, buddy. Oh, the God of Atlanta just gets travel accessories. We're sorry, Lawrence. We'll see you at the wheel, okay, buddy? We'll be right back. Don't go away, folks. Game show, The Price is Right, Rich Fields.
Yes, sir.
Who's our next contestant?
Drew, it's going to be Travis. Travis Goss, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Travis. Welcome to the show, buddy.
How you doing,
Good
bro?
Luck to you. I'm doing great. Next prize, please, Rich.
Here comes now, Drew, around on the turntable. It's a microwave in a drawer. Save counter space and add a sleek modern look to your kitchen with this microwave in a drawer. Ergonomically designed, it features a control lock for child safety. Drew?
How cool is that? That's cool, man. Microwave in a drawer? That's really cool. Travis?
$1,200.
I'm so glad I'm alive in a day and age where we have a microwave in a drawer. Christina?
$1,000, Drew.
$1,000. Catherine?
$1,250.
$1.
Benjamin says $1. Actual retail price, $1,195. Christina. Man, that was close. Whoa, Christina, how you doing? Yeah. When are you getting married?
July 31st, 2010.
Why don't you make it August 31st,
Ooh.
2010. Yeah, she's yet to July, do all her dancing with strange game show hosts. So she's going to go game show to game show. It's good practice, yeah. And you were so close. That was so close. And you were only off by $5. Rich, what do we have for?
Well, we have a personal storage cabinet, an LCD TV with Blu-ray player, and his and her snowboard package. First, presenting the Molly Personal Storage Cabinet from Ty Pennington by Howard Miller. Features two beveled panel soft close doors, four raised panel drawers, and four large woven baskets from Howard Miller. Second, this 37-inch LCD TV offers sharp and clear HD level picture quality. Plus, have the ultimate home theater experience with this top-of-the-line Blu-ray disc player. Its built-in technology upscales your regular DVDs to full HD 1080p resolution. Also includes a one-year subscription that allows DVD exchanges plus unlimited instant online viewing from your computer. And finally, hit the slopes with this highly durable his and her snowboarding package that includes boots, boards, and bindings. Perfect for your next mountain adventure. Drew?
Thanks, everybody. Thank you, Rich. So check it out, Christina. We got the cabinet there, priced at $2,512. Then we have the TV and the DVD player, $2,999, over by Rachel. And then over here by Manuela, $1,294 for the snowboard equipment and the snowboards. The problem is, one of those prices is wrong. One of the prices is wrong. You tell me the one wrong price, and you're a winner. You get all three.
The cabinet.
Leisha, if that's anything but $2,512, Christina's a winner. Show us the news. No. It was the TV and the DVD player. I'm so sorry. Hey, man, you got a microwave and a drawer. That's pretty good. I'm happy about that prize. Showcase Showdown coming up next. It's going to spin a wheel. Don't go away, folks. Lawrence, go ahead and spin the wheel, buddy. Lawrence is from Atlanta, works for a big limo company down in Atlanta. Transportation supervisor. Come on up here, buddy. Let's see what happens. You're trying to get a dollar, supposed to get to a dollar without going over. You get two spins if you need them. 95.
That's right.
95, you're going to stay? Okay, good for you. Angela, come on over here. Only a nickel off getting a $1,000 bonus. Go ahead and spin. You got to get a 95 or that dollar. Looking for a dollar. Dollar, if you can get it, gets you $1,000 and give you a chance to spin for $25,000. But you're going to get a 90. See this nickel right here? You need this or the dime. The dime's right down there, but it has to go all the way around at least once. So go ahead. You need the nickel or the dime. All right, come on over here. Let's see what happens. There goes the nickel. And here comes the dime. Here comes the dime. No! Angela, that was so close. Pleasure meeting you. Christina, come on over here. Christina, spin the wheel. Christina got herself a microwave and a drawer. She's getting married in July. She's got a microwave and a drawer. Everything's looking up for Christina. Can she get to the showcase? Can she get to the showcase? Slow down. Slow down. Stop, 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 stop. Wow. Wow. Once again, one number above ties you, and if you get the 85, I don't know where the 85 is. It's over on the other side somewhere. Go ahead and spin. Try to get the 85 or the 80. Make sure it goes all the way around. Good luck, Lawrence. Good luck, Christina. One lucky spin is all it takes. One lucky spin, and you're in the showcase. Bidding on the big prizes. Here comes the 80. Here comes 80. It's a tie! It's a tie! It's a tie! Lawrence, come on over here. Sorry, pardon me. Lawrence, come on, Lawrence. That's some good spinning. Two lucky people right here. Two very lucky people. One more spin. Do you have one more good spin in you? Because that's all you need. You're going to spin first, then you're going to spin. The highest number goes on to the showcase. One spin. Go ahead, Lawrence. Make sure it goes all the way around. One spin. We need one more good spin in you. Here we go. One spin. Highest number goes on to the showcase. Lawrence against Christina. 95, 85, 65. No, 30. Ooh, right over there, Lawrence. Right over there. Go ahead, Christina. You got to beat a 30. You got to beat a 30. Right over here, Christina. Where are you from, Christina?
Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Minneapolis. What do you do in Minneapolis?
I work as a mission representative.
Okay. Here we go. She's got to beat a 30. 25. 90. You're going to the showcase. She just made it. Can you believe that? Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. Rich Fields. We've got another customer for us, please.
I do. It's Nusrat Hassan. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Nusrat. Here she comes. Here she comes. All the way from Boston. All the way from Boston. Nusrat, welcome to the show. Good luck to you. Next prize, please.
Check it out, Drew. It's a Pilates machine. The Aero Pilates Premier Studio from Stamina Products gives you all the benefits of a studio Pilates workout while still giving you needed cardio. All from the comfort of home. Stamina Products with your body in mind.
Thanks, Felicia. Nusrat, what do you bid for the Pilates?
$1,500.
$1,500. Catherine.
$1,150, Drew.
$1,150. Benjamin.
$850.
$850. Travis.
$1.
$1. Actual retail price, $699. Travis, my partner Pilates. What up, everybody? A Pilates machine.
I'll take it.
Work your core. You know, and all that. Yeah, me too, man. That's why I stay away from the Pilates machines. Travis, where are you from?
I'm actually from Fresno, California.
Fresno, California. Hi, everybody. In Fresno. Well, Travis, I hope you get to take this back to Fresno with you. Go ahead, Rich.
It's the brand new Dining Room Groove. Rich, with European design, the Britannia Rose Dining Collection from Ashley brings traditional style to the next level. Features elegant gold-colored tipped accents and striped chenille upholstered seating from Ashley. Plus, the 60-piece Kate Spade Union Street Designer China from Michael C. Fina is a wonderful mix of simplicity and elegance. Perfect for everyday dinners or special occasions from MichaelCFina.com. It's a prize worth $5,248.
$5,000 worth of furniture, buddy. And you get to meet Rachel. Rachel, Travis. Travis, Rachel. Yeah, it's worth it just to meet you, Rachel. Ha. She used to work as a grocery store clerk before she was discovered as a model. Yeah, slaving away at the grocery store, and then some guy was buying groceries, and he said, "Hey, are you a model?" And she said, "Not yet." He said, "Here's my card." Nice one. Playing a game called the Grocery Game. All right, we have five grocery items here, and one by one, you're going to pick one. Tell me how many you want of them. We're going to subtotal it. And we're going to keep going and subtotaling items until you get between $20 and $21. If you use all five items and you don't reach $20 yet, you lose. If along the way you go over $21, you lose. The magic place is between $20 and $21. Rich, tell us about the grocery items, please.
Okay, Drew, will do. Get a deep, thorough clean all around your home with this antibacterial liquid. Indulge in the simple pleasure of creamy chocolate and crunchy peanuts in this candy bar. For a long-lasting, bubbly fun at bath time, use this soothing bubble bath. These unscented watercolor markers retain the shape of their tips even after months of use. And fusing Western taste with Eastern tradition, these baked rice snacks are extra crispy. Drew?
Yes. Hats off to Scott for picking out all the grocery items that have names. Mr. Sketch, Mr. Bubble, Mr. Goodbar, Mr. Clean, and Mr. Crispers. Thank you, Scott or Scott right there. Picked them all out. Maroon shirt. I like that little extra touch. Makes me laugh. So what do you want to start with? Remember, you're going to tell me what you want. Tell me how many you want of them. We're going to subtotal it. And you're trying to get it between $20 and $21. You can do it with one item. Use all five. Whatever you want.
Let's go with five Mr. Cleans.
Five Mr. Cleans. Mr. Clean is $249 times five. $12.45, and you have $8.55 to go before you hit $21, okay? So between $7.55 and $8.55.
Two Mr. Goodbars.
Two Mr. Goodbars. 79 cents. $1.58. You're up to $14.03. $5.97 to $6.97 is what you're looking for.
Two Mr. Bubbles.
Two, he's going right down the line. Two Mr. Bubbles. $4.95. Oh no, $9.90. Ah. Done in by Mr. Bubbles. But you got a Pilates machine. Well, that's all right. Oh man. Curse you, Mr. Bubbles. They got more pricing games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right to go away. Welcome back to The Price is Right. Rich Fields, who you got for us, buddy?
I have Catherine Morales. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Catherine! Catherine! Catherine. Welcome to the show. Good luck to you. Next prize, please, Rich.
Curtis now drew it's a pair of mountain bikes. Dayhan presents this pair of espresso 26-inch mountain bikes. Take them on or off-road to explore the mountains, the wilderness, or your own neighborhood. Features an aluminum finish for a stylish ride from Dayhan.
From Dayhan. Thanks a lot, ladies. Manuela, Rachel. Catherine, couple mountain, what do you bid for those? A couple bikes.
$800.
And Nusrat.
$1,000.
And Catherine.
$900.
And Benjamin.
$1,001.
Pair of bikes. $998. Catherine, come on up here. Everybody was so close. Oh, look at that. 998, then we had 1,000, 1,001, and then everybody was so close on that one. Best birthday ever? Well, you know what? Let's call it your best birthday so far. Maybe they have better birthdays than this. But so far, you're doing pretty good. You got a pair of mountain bikes. Rich, what else we have for?
Catherine, you're going to play Plinko for a chance to win up to $50,000.
All right, take it back. It might be the best birthday ever. It's going to be hard to top. All right, come on over here, Catherine. I take it back. This could be Catherine's best birthday. It's going to be all downhill for birthdays from now on. You were right. This is the birthday you should enjoy, because it's never going to get as good as this, playing Plinko on TV on your birthday. You know, here's a chip. If you never saw Plinko before in your life, there's a chip worth $10,000. Free chip. She can win four more chips if she knows anything about these small prizes. Go ahead. Let's start with the first one.
Okay, Drew. First, this third-generation iPod Shuffle holds up to 1,000 songs and has a built-in stainless steel wearable clip.
All right. Price there is $59. We're looking to see if the actual retail price starts with a 5 or ends with a 9.
9.
9. Ends with a 9, Lanisha. Yes! Another chip. Let's see the second one, please.
Okay, Drew, second. Making homemade ice cream is a breeze with this double-flavored ice cream maker.
Starts with a 2 or ends with a 7?
2.
2. And no. Let's see the next one.
Okay, third, nothing says I love you like this heart-shaped waffle maker that features nonstick plates for easy cleanup.
A little waffle maker. What's the price of that? Start with a 4 or end with a 5?
4.
4. Yes, you got $40. You got another chip. And the last one, please.
Finally, this mini amplifier serves as a versatile desktop speaker and is the perfect companion to all your rock and music.
Perfect companion. Is the actual retail price start with a 2 or end with a 9?
9, Drew.
Catherine says 9. No. Only $25. Oh, Catherine, you got 3 chips. That's not bad. Go over and meet Manuela. Thanks, Lanisha. How you doing, Manuela? Right up the stairs there. Let's see what happens here. You got 3 chips. One by one, you're going to drop them down, put them up against the wall, drop it down, and you're trying to land in the $10,000 spot right here in the middle. That's what you want. Here we go. Here's your first one. Come on back. Come on back. Come on back. Come on back. $100.
Okay. All right.
Second lowest. Better than none. They're better than zero. It's better than zero, but you want the $10,000 right here in the middle. $10,000. She's going all the way to the side, folks. Here it comes. Here it comes. $10,000. Is killing me. You want $10,000 right here in the middle. Now she's going all the way to the other side. She did one side, now she's doing the other side. Come on over here. Come on over here. $100. $200. Oh, jeez, oh man. Catherine, I'm sorry. Happy birthday. You know what? I take it all back. You're gonna have another better birthday coming up. Oh, we'll be right back, folks. Don't go. Welcome back to The Price is Right. Rich Fields, who's next, please?
Drew, it's going to be Grant Hupton. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Grant. Welcome to the show, Grant. Woo! I'm all the way from USC. Rich, what do we have for everybody right now?
It's a new Gathering Butcher Block. The American Heritage Gathering Block by John Booz & Company features a maple top, wicker slide-out basket, and slatted storage shelf. Bring the design standard of professional chefs to the center of your kitchen from John Booz & Company. Plus, Cutco's Homemaker Plus 8 set combines 10 of the most popular kitchen knives with 8 table knives and a wood block made in America by Cutco. Includes sharpener. Drew?
All right, thanks, Rich. Grant, how much for the butcher block there and the knives and everything?
517.
Benjamin, you've been here the whole show, buddy. The whole show. And you were so close a couple of times.
$700.
Catherine.
$650.
You're all right. Loser.
$800.
Actual retail price is $2,031. Rock, come on up here. $1,000. I'm doing fantastic. How are you?
I'm good.
Rich, I'm so excited to show her she's going to win. Let's lay it on her.
Oh, I'm excited too. It's a new car. It's a 2010 Chevrolet HHR LS. Comes standard with a 2.2-liter Ecotec engine, 16-inch steel wheels, an OnStar Safe and Sound package, plus dual headrest DVD system, and painted fabric protection. The Chevy HHR.
This rat just told me you don't have a car, huh?
No.
She rides the bus.
That's right.
Rides the bus. She needs this car, ladies and gentlemen. She rides the bus in Boston. There's a zero right in the middle right here. The two numbers in the front and the two numbers at the end of the price of the car are all up here. One of these nine, these two of these nine numbers. I'm going to give you 1, 2, 3, 4 chances to pick the right numbers. What do you want to start with?
21.
21. No.
30.
30. No. 49, she says. No.
23.
She finally goes with the audience and picks 23. No. 54. It's 22. $22,074. Jeez. Folks.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive the Fitzsimmons table lamp from Dale Tiffany. It is beautifully handcrafted using hand-rolled art glass and designed with a polyresin base and mica bronze finish. Dale Tiffany making each design a treasured keepsake. And VTech's expandable cordless phone system, personalized pictures for wallpaper or caller ID. Record your own ringtones, plus make and receive calls with Bluetooth-compatible cell phones from VTech. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
All right, welcome back, everybody. Travis, go ahead and spin the wheel. We're looking for better luck for all our contestants here. Everybody had a hard luck time playing the pricing games. Come on over here, buddy. See what you can do. Travis, all the way from Fresno, California. Looking for that dollar. 95. Not bad. Catherine, come on over here. Catherine was set to have the best birthday ever. $200 on Plinko. Happy birthday anyway. Come on over here, Catherine. Want to say hi to anybody on your birthday?
Yeah, I want to say hi to my husband and my three children, Patrick, Fiona, and Deirdre. Hi, Mommy's on TV.
Oh, 80. Go ahead, spin again. You got to get the 95. That 15 would help, but it has to go all around at least once. It has to go all the way around at least once. There goes 15. 80, plenty, 20. Nope. That's what you needed in the first one. Sorry, Catherine. Pleasure. News Rock, come on over here. Hard luck on the money game. Money game. Tough luck. Looking for a 30. Now, you're looking for a 65 right here or a 70. Go ahead and spin. 70's right up there. Make sure it goes all the way around at least once. 65 or 70. That's what News Rock needs. 65 or 70. You want to say hi to somebody?
Hi, everybody in Boston.
Hi, everybody in Boston. 30. Oh, sorry. News. Nice meeting you. Travis, you're going to the showcase. Congratulations. Woo! Travis is on his way to the showcase. Folks, we have a couple great showcases coming up. Don't want to miss today's showcases. Tell your friends. We'll be right back. All right, welcome everybody to the Price is Right showcase round. Time to get some big winners, don't you think so? We have Travis and Christina. Here's the first showcase. Pay close attention. Could go to either one of you. Here we go.
Christina and Travis, this showcase is designed to make life at home a lot more fun. Starting with this fantastic Tiki Bar set. Recreate the look and feel of an island getaway with a thatch roof tiki bar set. The spacious granite bar top provides plenty of room for serving up your favorite refreshments, stainless steel ice bucket included. Next, when you step outside, you can tantalize your taste buds and pamper yourself beyond your wildest dreams with your new outdoor kitchen island and the sensational hot tub. You'll be eager to entertain with this complete outdoor kitchen that includes a refrigerator, side burner, three drawers with built-in paper towel holder, and a 30-inch stainless steel gas grill, sure to be the center of your backyard defense from International Outdoor Furnishings. And this Beachcomber hot tub is a great place to connect with family and friends. Comfortable design, quality construction, and seating for four adults from Beachcomber Hot Tubs. Christina, Travis, doesn't that tiki bar make you want to go on an incredible island getaway? Doesn't it, you two? Good, because you're off to the island paradise of Hawaii! You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Honolulu, Hawaii, courtesy of Delta Vacations, offering the convenience and value of booking air and hotel together with low airfares, discounted hotel rates, and exclusive offers to Hawaii and other popular destinations around the world, exclusively from DeltaVacations.com. And you'll enjoy a six-night stay in a Rainbow Tower oceanfront room at the Hilton Hawaiian Village Beach Resort and Spa. Located on Waikiki Beach, this resort features 90 shops and over 20 bars and restaurants on 22 oceanfront acres. One of Waikiki's top destination resorts, the Hilton Hawaiian Village Beach Resort and Spa. Plus, you're going on an authentic Hawaiian luau. Christina and Travis, it's a whole world of happiness for you at home and in Hawaii. But only if the price is right.
Only if the price is right. So Christina, believe it or not, you won the most between the two of you on the show. So you get to decide whether to bid or pass it on to Travis.
I'm going to be passing it on to Travis.
Travis, that's your showcase, buddy.
$22,000.
$22,000, good luck to you. Christina, for the second showcase, we have a really good friends of mine. I'm so excited today. Playing their song, California Beach Boys, from their new album. Uh-oh, darn, let me get it right. From the new album that just came out this week. Please welcome the Dolly Rocks.
He drives a Mercedes, Abercrombie, head down to his feet. You must wonder what I see. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
A Dolly Rocks music and t-shirt package featuring Because I'm Awesome and their new release, California Beach Boy, available now. And not only can you rock out to the Dolly Rocks new CD, you can rock out on their instruments too. Luis is playing Gibson's Melody Maker electric guitar, features a lightweight body, and is a loving tribute to the style and spirit of the 1950s. Kelly's rocking the limited edition Gibson Grabber 2 bass guitar, offering the heavy rocking tones of the 70s with 21st century playability through enhanced tonal quality. And Chris is banging on this set from Thai Drums, a five-piece drum set. Road tough laminate coverings offer the classical appearance. Thicker, rigid shells produce a rounder, more centered sound reminiscent of classic rock and roll from Thai Drums. And from Sabian, super bright, tonally tight, and aggressive beyond belief, APX cymbals rip through blistering power chords like a laser through darkness from Sabian Limited. And finally, Christina, you can hit the road just like the Dolly Rocks will this winter in your brand new Mercedes-Benz.
Yeah.
bill for driving on city or country roads. It's the 2010 Mercedes-Benz GLK 350 W2. This compact luxury SUV sports a 3.5-liter V6 engine, 7-speed automatic transmission, and 19-inch alloy wheels plus a sunroof. And this Dolly Rockin' Showcase can be yours, but only if the price is right.
The Dolly Rocks! Hey, guys. That was great. Dolly Rocks! Oh, I like their sound. Christina, what do you say?
I'm going to go with 50,000 even.
50,000 even, she says. All right, folks, we'll be right back. Find out who wins right after this. Don't go away. Welcome back to The Price is Right, everybody. Travis, I'm going to start with you. Tiki bar set, outdoor kitchen island, a hot tub, and a trip to Hawaii. Travis works as a tow truck driver in Fresno, California. A trip to Hawaii would be fantastic, I bet.
Absolutely.
Actual retail price, $28,641. You bid $22,000. You're off by $6,641. All right. Christina, you were graced by the Dolly Rots.
Yes,
I was.
The
California Beach Boy. So you get the CD, T-shirts, the electric bass, the guitars, the drum set that they were playing, plus a 2010 Mercedes-Benz GLK.
Wow.
You bid $50,000 even. Actual retail price is $43,001. You are over. I'm so sorry. Travis, you're going to Hawaii, buddy. You got a tiki bar set, and he's going to Hawaii. $29,340 is the price for Travis. Thanks for watching The Price is Right. Don't forget to get your pets spayed and neutered. Thanks for the Dolly Rocks, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
This is Rich Field speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.
I always tell you how the stars you are.
It's because of the fashion, how they socialize.
You're an academic superstar.